bet you didn't know this.
Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a velociraptor.
Oh.
Wow. This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant?
Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises. Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Wake me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Alan! I think they're looking for someone.
Ben! Eric!
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
Amanda!
You really need to work on communication in your marriage.
Eric!
Oh, man! This place is full of dinos, too! I'm invoicing the Kirby for new suit. Don't worry, Nash. They're good for it. I am 100% sure that they're loaded. I don't like it out here, you Destiny. Something feels wrong. Everything is going to be fine, Cooper. I guarantee.
Keep shouting like that, we're gonna have every dinosaur on the island on top of us.
I'm here to help you. Don't worry. This should help.
I can get up this way.
Eric!
Those were Compsognathus. I never knew they attacked in herds. Or that their bites hurt so much.
Come on up!
Eric!
Mr. Grant said that's a bad idea.
What?
Come on, we gotta get to him.
It's a bad idea.
What's a bad idea?
To get back on that plane.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself.
Phone.
I do.
No, man.
Time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.